Today we are going to learn algebra subtraction. Algebra addition and algebra subtraction both are like same only. First, you have to check the variable. 5x power 2, this is one term. 3x power 2, this is one term. You are going to subtract this term from this one. You are going to subtract this number from this term. So first you have to check the variables in both terms. This term have variable x. Here also we have x. So both the term have variable x. Okay. Next you have to check the power of the variable. Here x has power 2. Here x has power 2. Both the terms have same variable and power also same. So you can do subtraction. Okay. Now 5x power 2, 3x power 2. It is like addition only. You should not touch the variable. You just write the variable as it is, x power 2. So just write x power 2. You don't touch anything. Just to do subtraction, numerical subtraction. 5 minus 3, which is 2. So the final answer is 2x power 2. This is the final answer. Clear? Okay. 7xy power 3. This is one term. 2xy power 3. This is one term. You are going to do subtraction this term from this term. Is it right? So what is the condition in algebra addition and subtraction? You have to check the variables. Check the variable. Here I have the variable here. 7 has variable x. Here also we have the variable x. Okay. Next we have to check the power. X power 1. Here also we have x power 1. So this is okay. Then you have to check the second variable also. This term has two variables, x and y. This 7 has two variables, x and y. Okay. So you have to check the next term also. Here also we have the variable y. Okay. Next, check the power of the variable. Y power 3. Here also y power 3. So this term has x. This term has variable x power 1, y power 3. This term also x power 1, y power 3 as a variable. Both the term have same variable x power 1, y power 3. Now we are going to do subtraction from this term to this term. Okay. So we should not touch the variables. So where we have variable x, y power 3, x, y power 3. So you just write the variable as it is. X, y power 3. You should not touch in the variable. Next, you are going to do subtraction only in the numerical place. So 7 minus 2, which is 5. So the final answer is 5xy power 3. Clear? Next, first sum. You are going to do subtraction. 3x power 3 minus 2x power 2. So what is the condition? First, you have to check the variable. This term has variable x. This term has variable x. Okay, good. Variable, both the terms have same variable. Next, you have to check the power of the variable. This variable has power 3. This variable has power 2. So, this is not same. So, you cannot do subtraction. Clear? So, the final answer is 3x power 3 minus 2x power 2. You just write the question as it is. Because both the terms have same variable, but the power of the variables are different. So, you cannot do subtraction. Clear? We are moving to the next example. We are going to do subtraction. This is one term. This is one term. Clear? Next term. This is one term. This is one term. You are going to do subtraction from this term to this term. Clear? First, you are going to check the variables. In the sum, we have three variables. Look at this. This term have three variables. One is A, one is X, another one B. This term, first term, okay? First term has three variables, A, X and B. Next, check the next term. 2, this is numerical value. Then check the variables. A, X and B. This term also having three variables. This term has three variables. This term also having three variables. Next to check. Here we have A, variable A. Here also we have the variable A. Next to check the power of variable A. power of variable a is 2. Here power of variable a is 2. Then okay. Next move on to the next variable. Here we have the variable x. Here we have the variable x. Then check the power of the variable x power 1. Here we have x power 1. So both the side same variable and the power also same. Then check the third one. The variable is b. The power of b is 3. Then check here. The power of b is 2. Here b power is 3. B power is 2. But the remaining variable a and x, both the terms have same variables. Three variables are there in both the terms. So both this term also a power 2, this term also a power 2. This number has this term also having x power 1, this term also having x power 1. But the third variable is different. Here b power 3, here b power 2. Clear? So you cannot do subtraction. Both the terms have three variables. The first term, here we have a power 2, here we have a power 2, here we have x power 1, here we have x power 1. But the third variable is not same in both the terms. Clear? Here b power 3, here b power 2. So you cannot do subtraction. You just write the answer as it is. Clear? Next, this is one term, this is one term. Okay, this is numerical value, just leave the numerical value. Then check the variables. Here we have variable a, here we have variable b and x. Move on to the next term. Here we have a, b and x. So this term has three variables, this term has three variables. Okay, so variables are same in both the terms. Here also we have a, b, x. Here also we have a, b, x. Both the terms have same variables. But this is not the only condition. Okay. Next you have to check the power of every variable. So here a has power 3. Here the power of a is 3. So same. Next b power 3. Here we have b power 1. B power 3. B power 1. So b is not same. Next move on to the variable x. Here we have x power 2. Here we have x power 2. So this is also same. A and x both are same. A power 3, a power 3. X power 2, x power 2. But b is different. Here b has power 3. Here b has power 1. So this is b power 3. Here b power 1. Both the variables are not same power. So you cannot do subtraction. So all the variables, you have to check the variables. In the terms, you have to check the variables. Both the terms have same variable and same power. Then you can do addition or subtraction. Clear?